Well, I'm going to look for another T-Rex. I just killed one. I forgot to record it though. So I'm on my way to Trihorn, because it seems like I cleared out Sir Arthur's or whatever. I guess I must have hit him before. Is he gone? I'm still missing one T-Rex that I shot up earlier. I'm assuming he either ran north, or excuse me, south. Let me see. Yeah, he either ran south or north towards Bushwhack, like this area here. Because I saw him here, but then he walked away because I ran out of ammo. And as you can see, I said I wasn't going to use a 700 rifle, which I don't usually, but I ended up picking up 16 bullets. So, you know, since no one is on right now, I can't give them away. I'm going to use it. And there he is, right there again. I think that's... Oh boy. You tall, really? Boy, they're always at the wrong time. Oh, look at that. I see the trike walking. But when you zoom in, he's not there anymore. He walked over the hill, I guess. Okay, so Utah. Not sure where they are because it's raining, so it's hard to really hear exactly where they're coming from. I hope I don't fall into the water here because that's not a good thing. That's called death. Oh, there they are right there. Wow. I wonder how many there are. Just one. I wish they had stabilizers for this. I mean, I'm lying flat on the ground. I got no shotgun, so I really don't wanna... Oh, great. He should have been dead. For sure should have been dead. Let's see. Is he gonna die? I really hate to waste another bullet on him. And I can waste it on this one. Now where'd this one go? There it is. Oh, these things are pain in the neck. And these bullets should rip right through them. And here he comes. He's probably gonna see me. Wow. That's really close. He's right behind the hill there. Oh boy, he saw me. I really hate this. I do the same thing. Come on. Okay, what you doing there, buddy? I guess I must have hurt him. Sometimes if you're on the rocket, glitches him out. He might stalk me later. This ocean doesn't help. Is that the same trike? This might be the same guy coming back. Huh. Be kind of funny. Oh, it wasn't. That was a good shot. Scared off our Utah. If I can hit him. Body shot. And he ran away with a body shot, huh? That's pretty interesting. Oh, was that the other one? See if I can see him. Oh, I forgot where I killed that trike. Heh. That's what the little red dot should be for, huh? In your scope, it doesn't show all the terrain, so it can be a little difficult finding your kill. Like last time, I killed in one of the like whatever you call them, prairies, like this, between two forests. I killed him up on a hill and couldn't find him. And then, like later on, I stumbled across his body. So. And I ran all around looking for him. I even put a red dot where I thought I killed him. Or at least near. And I still couldn't find him. And then also, sometimes they're a lot further than you really anticipated. And I am tired, so that probably doesn't help. I wonder if I walk past him. Waiting for this Utah raptor to come back and bite my heel. They do that sometimes. Where in the world is he? No, there he is, way over there. Wow. Okay. Didn't think he was that close. Well, I don't hear the Utah, so I guess he ran off. Lungs and heart. Let's see if this is an old one. Yep. Six hits. Yep, that was an old one, but that's okay. At least I didn't waste the bullets. I don't like logging off when I have five or six runners. At least if you kill them eventually, it's not a total waste. Because bullets are hard to come by unless you die. And I don't like making the practice of dying, and I'm sure no one else does, although you could kind of cheat that way, throw yourself off a cliff, and buy yourself some ammo every once in a while, but I don't really do that. You know, if I die by accident or something, then I'll buy a crap load of ammo. Won't even usually buy a weapon. You know, unless I got killed like a few times and I'm having bad luck. then I'll get a weapon like I did earlier, but stock up, man. And I don't carry a 700 rifle because it takes up too much weight. I'd rather carry a pistol, a 308, and a shotgun. I see you over there. Now it's gonna rain so that I won't be able to see you anymore. I would suspect that that Utah is gonna run. He's just trotting around over here, isn't he? It's gotta be... Whoa! Is that the one I killed? No, female. That might be the one that, I shot up earlier. Hmm. I thought that was a male, though. I could have sworn that was a male that I shot up. I didn't... Don't know if I really... looked at the tracks. She's close. She's probably over by Trihorn. And I probably don't have any room to hold this. That's the problem. Oh. I can hold two. Yay. Alrighty, so she is right in my pathway here. Might even be close. I don't even see her. Okay, that's the Utah. That's a Triceratops. That's a Triceratops. Wow. And I can't hear a thing. I might just run up on her by accident. And this Utah might attack me. This is very loud. Probably can't even hear me. So it might attack me because she ain't gonna go across the path of a T-Rex. Hopefully it's going that way. Try to go this way. Hear the T-Rex through the thunder. I wish I didn't lose her. But she's definitely dead with 16,700. Yeah. She's gonna be history. She's most likely through the on the other side of the woods or roaming around Trihorn. I don't even see any trike around here, so she might be up here. They might have all ran away. It's very quiet. She's got to be up here somewhere. I would go for that box, but there's no point because I am fool. Oh, really? Velociraptors? Out here? they've been all over today. They rarely come out here. Eat the mushrooms on the ground to get some health. Do not eat the red ones, because they are poison. Or at least everyone I ate so far. Unless I got some altered ones or something. Oh, yeah, a little velociraptor. Huh. Yeah, they've been all over today. Don't usually see them come over here. Huh. Are they running away? Yeah, they're going that way too. Something must be over here. Pushing them in that direction. Unless they spawned here. Let me see what's in this these chests here. I can empty them. Put bags on the ground. Yeah, there's a little velociraptors. They didn't even bother with me. They scared of something. I think there's a preseason football game on today. Steelers? Oh boy, I'm still walking. That's not a good thing. Sometimes I forget I'm on auto run. Because you can actually loot chest on the go. So if you have enough space, then there you go. I'm gonna bet that the T-Rex is in that direction. In fact, there she is. Right there. Boy, that was a nice call, wasn't it? Well, she's pretty much dead. I'm gonna, you know, if I can get some good shots on her with the 700, I mean. Gonna stop or keep going? Boy, they run really fast, don't they? How am I gonna get up here? She might end up catching me. She lost sight of me. Put one more in there. Might be the one that I hurt earlier. Possibly. She doesn't see me, huh? Yeah, I'm gonna take her right up to my doorstep here. Come on. Then I'm gonna blast two holes in your chest. Come on. I'm easy to see. Come over here. Come on. You want me to kill you with the 308? I mean, I could run up to her. I mean, just probably blast her a couple times, but if this is the female, certainly hard to tell. Come on. Come to Papa. Come on. I want to play. Come on. Come on. Whoop, whoop boy. That's not good. Come on. There you go. Come on, follow me. Oh boy, don't get stuck now. Come on, over here. This is the one I shot up earlier. Yeah, that definitely hurt her. 700 to the chest is not good. Come on. I could probably take out 14 Rex with about 700 if I could get some good shots on like that one. Come on. Six, I think, all together. Yeah. Yep. Dang. I wonder if this is the old one now.
Daddy,
yep. It is. Ha, this is the one that I shot like 6 hours ago. I was, you know, AFK for a while.
Daddy,
is this a blue mark, Daddy? You know, if the server's up long enough, you end up bumping into him again. I didn't even have to waste my 700. I could have just probably shot her a couple times. Oh well.
What are you gonna do?
0% trophy. Alrighty.
Woo.
Well, at least I got her. Wasn't a waste of ammo. Like I said. I wish you could rotate the body somehow.
If anybody knows how,
let me know. I know how to mess with the body, the T-Rex body, but can't rotate the you, the person. Let me see if I can drag him up here. Drag him there. Come on, you can do it. Come on, I don't want it to roll into the water. Huh. That could work. Maybe. It's the same thing. Anyway, whatever. That's good enough. Anyway, that's your normal routine here. Aggro him up to the tower. It's really a simple method. And there's also a slope over there that they don't want to go down for some strange reason. It's not really all that steep. It's just, I don't know, maybe it's steep for them. If I get it, there might be another one up there. It's not unlikely. This is T-Rex territory. Oh, nice. I should empty the chest, but whatever. I don't think I'm going to be on for a whole lot longer. Oh, look at that. I have to do it now. Gots to make a bag. No. Wait. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I think I did that right. Oh no, I didn't do that right. Crapola. Oh boy, what can I do? Where's the bag? Sometimes I drop a bag and then I forget where I put it. That's not a good thing. Even though it's on the screen, you can't see it sometimes easily. Okay, I do have more room, so you know what it is, slug shots. Although buck shots are good for the birds, but And they're good for Utah raptors too. Decisions. I'll just leave that there. You know what, I'll put the slug shots, I'll take these. It's probably better. Since I got plenty of other ammo. But I'm gonna have to empty this other chest. Alrighty, let me see here. Let me put this stuff here. I hope I got enough, Jaden, what's wrong, bud? What are you crying for? Hmm? What happened? Okay, good. Awesome. Now I know where the bag is, because it's the only thing sitting there. As long as it doesn't clash with a crate later on. Yeah, I'll keep this for the birds and... Whoops. I had to waste ammo on that guy. I wish there was a way you could tell. It was already hurt. I can't believe 31 times I shot that before. But that's because I was fighting another T-Rex. I was actually tracking another one when that one came. I'm tempted to shoot you since I got such a nice bonus going on here, but I want to save my bullets. I don't want to kill another T-Rex or two. I'm going to go over to Bushwhack because they usually have some 700 sometimes. Actually, there's a crate that spawns over by the shoreline. I'm not sure what some people think about the AI on the dinosaurs, except for the fact that they'll fly you up there to die after you just got done blowing holes in them. You would think that would be enough to deter them, but they are just animals. I never hunted big game, so I don't know how they react when they get shot. Obviously, in the news recently, somebody was they were shooting lions in Africa or something, and I think two died that were special named or something. So obviously lions are not smart enough to stay away. Yeah. Maybe I'll try this guy. He's probably a hurt one. Nope, he's not a hurt one.
Yeah, I gotta save ammo though when he went behind a hill.
Yeeks. So I can't shoot him when he's behind a hill. And then I don't like this angle. I'd rather have a side angle than a straight on, but sometimes if they're going up the hill, you can get in a little crack. So if he goes up, it doesn't, there you go. Yep, if he's on an angle just well enough, you can knock him dead. I changed the color of my tracking. I'm still trying to get used to that color. Two shots. Not bad, not bad. Should be close to 40. I guess I should put the progress thing up there, whatever it was saying. Let me see. Options. Show status bar. Animal tracking. Everything's on. Show status bar. Contextual. What does that mean? Status bar. I don't know what that means. I feel dumb. I hear a Utah Raptor.
Jaden, please stop. Shh. Quiet.
Where's this guy at? These are probably the ones that were hurt. Hopefully. Although this is definitely Utah territory over here. Here, Jaden, you want some milk? Here, bud. Here you go. Drink it, okay? Don't spill it. Drink. Drink. Here you go. Good boy. Yeah. How much room I have? A little bit. Utah Raptors were over here, though. I don't like them. Okay, let me get on my, take this out, put this in, but every time, sometimes I forget to put it back in, the 700, and then I'm like, okay, I can kill the T-Rex. That's why I hate the fact that you gotta switch weapons. I think it's reasonable to say that you can hold three weapons, you know, but I guess they are all pretty big. These guys are probably down in the bog. I'm probably going to walk right up on these guys, because this hill is not good. Right there. Shoot. Let me see. I got no rocks. Nothing. It's just one. I didn't mind. If it's more than one, I mind. Although if you're at a good distance, this hill is not very friendly. Then you can kind of do some damage to them both. Now he disappeared. There you go. Should have kept my eye on him. They walk real fast. Ah, here's a rock. Okay, I'm ready for you. Come on, little Utah. Come on. These rocks are pink. Okay. Yeah. He's probably not gonna come now. Although I was making plenty of noise. Where did he go? out, I'm going to see him through this, because it doesn't really make you be able to see things. Sorry if I'm mumbling. I'm not used to talking. Shekinah, take that bottle away from him, please. I apologize for the background noise. There he is. Lovely. Well, there's the rock. There's the hill blocking him. Am I a coward? Not really. I just like playing it safe. This is terrible, you can't see him at all. Sometimes they don't want to come out of the bog, I don't know why. Well, maybe I can... No. One thing I found about Utah is you can't hide from them once you shoot them. I mean, unless you're like, you know, on a rock or in a tree. Nicked him. He must have been hurt already. Yep. Oh, darn. Well, that probably got the attention of whoever's out here. I'm gonna try to make my way over to Bushwhack over here. And since I'm alone, what happened to my status bar here? I lost my, yes? Oh, there it is. Okay, it's back. Oh, I was gonna go get that box. Now I'm too lazy. Sit down, please. Sit down. Gotta waste some bullets here. This guy's gonna attack me. If I walk too close to him, I need to waste my bullets on these guys, because... Ammo. Yep.
Up for grabs.
Nah. Had to bring him over to me. Yeah. Right now I'm just getting ready to kill. Try to get at least two or three more T-Rex since I picked up like a whole bunch of 700. I already used it on the T-Rex over there. I had 16, which I didn't even need to use them, because I already, that was an old one that I hurt, that I found it finally, or she found me We found each other. It was love at first sight. Yeah. So I could have probably just ripped her up with the 308. So now I'm making noise over here, which is not really a good idea. But it was pretty quiet over here when me and Froggy came over earlier. We had one T-Rex that I, you know, went out searching for. So we'll see if there's any more over here finally coming over, because there's usually, well, you were here with me. There was like five that one day, remember? We just kept aggroing one after another after another. Yeah. Well, they come from Sir Arthur's too. That circle almost, it reaches up this slope over there. So, if Jaden, stop screaming, please. You can take him out, Mike. I'll just have him sit on the couch with me. That's weird. Look at that glitch. Mike, no, over here, not next to the baby. Look at that. I can see a track from way over here. I mean, what? That's definitely not normal. Maybe that's a warning for me. Maybe that's a T-Rex track. Yeah, I don't know. I've never seen him that far away. I'm talking to my son. If anybody's wondering.
Who is he talking to? Because he ain't talking about the game.
Or talking to us. I just love the views in this game. That's half of why I like playing it. Plus, you know, if you really just enjoy the hunt, the game can actually be pretty fun. You know what? That might be a dead velociraptor that we killed hours and hours ago. That might be a dead velociraptor that we killed a long, long time ago last night. Yeah, because I think it'll still show the symbol next to the body. So that's what happened earlier. I lost my Utah raptor I killed. I couldn't find it. And then later on, I saw the little hump. And I was like, let me go over here and see what that is. It was a dead body. So, well, the bodies stay until you lock. What are you doing, Chicken? Yep, it is. There it is, little body. Wow, isn't that nice? Cool. I'll take a trophy shot just for the sake of, is that the baby? Goodness, sounds like he's, like, dying. What's going on, buddy? Hmm? Alright, well, I don't hear any T-Rex yet. There you go, why don't you talk to him a little bit? That's it. Come on. Yeah, I know. There you go. Need a little drink? Boy, it's okay. It's all right. We have a newborn. Maybe he's got something, gas or something. Not that you guys want to hear about that. Here, I'll sit him in my lap. There we go. How's that? Okay. That better? Alright, I got some chests here. Probably on the other side of this wall. Usually where it is. Right there. Yep.
Let's see.
Oh, look at that. That's just grand. I like it. I'm recording. Jaden, what you doing? Sit up here. Okay. I'm gonna order pizza in a little while. We're gonna watch the game. I don't know what time it comes on though. I have to check. I'm not sure if it's tonight or early. Let's see. Ah, it's all right. Should get on for a little bit, Mike. Kill a couple wrecks with me. I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna watch the football game later. I don't know if you want to join me. I'm gonna order some pizza. All right. So, let's see. I heard something, I think. So there's usually a T-Rex wandering over here. Now there's an awesome hill up here that you can, if you're coming from that direction that I'm looking at. More velociraptors. They're just all over the place today. That hill right there that I'm looking at is a great hill to pick off T-Rex. They cannot see you up there. I mean, both times I shot him from there, he didn't even come. So that's a good spot. Uh-oh, what's this? Shrike. Oh, there they are right there. There's a bunch of them. I see you. Oh, he saw me. He's gonna jump on me. He's gonna jump on me too. Come on. Uh-oh, two of them. Oh, double whammy. I like that one. Never did that before. Come on. Don't be scared. Oh, right on the neck. Ah, this thing. Come on. Anyway, I'll come back for these. Well, at least I'm in the woods. Utahs won't see me very easy. Come on. Might as well make a mass grave here. There you go, come on. Come on, don't be shy. Come on. Come on. I turned too soon there. Just chop you. Come on. Alright, here he comes. He'll jump at me if I back up. Come on. Some more? Jeez. Glutton for punishment. Come on. Come on, so I can kill my Rexes. Huh. This one gets scared or something? Come on. Yes, finally. There we go. Yeah. I don't really like killing them, but they certainly wouldn't have a problem killing me. Alright, I'm gonna go over here. I think there's still one more. He ran away, huh? There's usually a T-Rex that wanders over here, although I think I aggroed him earlier. What's it, how many? I killed 6 T-Rex so far. 15 Utahs, 21 Triceratops, 21 Velociraptors, and 4 Quetzals. Alright, you guys can't be there.
Get away from the door. Jaden, get away from the door. Get away from the door.
Okay. Yeah. Not paying attention. Jaden, go to your play area, buddy. Yeah, I don't think he's around here. Very unusual. I must have aggroed them all to Sir Arthur's. Very, very unusual. There's usually no shortage of T-Rex here. The other thing that I found out is that you can attract T-Rex with the Triceratops horn and amongst and everything else too. Yeah, everything hears it, so they'll kind of move toward your position. Now at least that's... I don't think he does, Shekinah. He's not potty trained yet. Nope. I'm gonna take a risk here.
I'm gonna go into the woods.
I don't like to. I think I got the, did I die? Huh. Is it here? Yeah, maybe. Cool, I can stay on the ridge. Actually, might be a good spot to kill a T-Rex if he's down there. I call that place the anthill. The big mound. I don't know the name of it yet. I haven't memorized that. I always just called it the anthill. Because it's a really big hill that somebody made a campground on. Jaden. Jaden, go to your play area. Come on, Ian. What do you want, buddy? Wouldn't mind doing some trike killing here, but I want to save my ammo. It's my aggro mechanism today, since I have some 700 to use. Again, normally I would just give it away, but no one's on. I don't really have a whole lot of friends that know how to connect to me. I tried making open servers before. I tried making some open servers, but just, I don't know, just too many stupid people. No offense. But, all they were doing was just... I mean, I guess I'd... When I start a server, I want people to join with me. I'm not making a world for people to run around in. I mean, that's an MMO. Oh, I got the wrong camp here. Thought that was the anthill. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah. Must have got that from a map fragment. Okay, it should show up here. It's, is that it? No, that's the hole. That's the hole. It's got to be right here somewhere. I'm pretty sure about that. It will show up on the map once I get close to it. I'll just head in this direction and all should be well. I will try to make this quick. I just love the sounds in these woods. Oh, there you go. Utah. There he is right there. Ooh, I have a nice spot of him immediately. That means I can track him. Let me hunt this guy. I hope he's the only one. Where is he? Where's the tree stump? These things can be a pain in the neck. Is some of them you can climb? Ah, this one you can climb. Nice. Where is he? Come on. I love the creaking trees. Now he probably won't come here because on the tree stump he can't detect me. So I will try to get his attention. There he is. really just walking away, huh? See, I can see him with my eye, but I can't see him with my scope. There's something a little backwards about that. Ah, there he is up there. Ah, that's not good. It seems like it always rains when I'm about to go into battle. I'm not really sure. I mean, I never did that when I was, like, first playing the game. Yeah, it looks like he's stalking me now. Further away, huh? There might be another one. These trees don't look good. Bigger than they look from the distance. Not the best place, but maybe I don't have to bother with them. Yeah, with the rain, the frames are really dropping down, aren't they? Oh, he was right here. Look at that. Well, that's an old one. Oop. There he is. Come on. In front of me. That's how you do it. 500 kilograms. Pretty big one. Alright, I'm stuck. Okay. That's a lot of blood. I heard more, though, here. I did hear more. Unless that was him. Making multiple noises. Sometimes they make a lot of noise and it sounds like more than one thing. Where in the world is this thing? It's gotta be around here somewhere. I do apologize. I mean, it's really rare that there isn't T-Rex just running around this place. I mean, they're usually infesting. Come on. Hmm. teething? Getting teeth coming in? Oh yeah, maybe. Feel something already. My daughter had at least 8 teeth by the time she was 6 months. She got hers really quick, starting at like 2 months. Maybe he's the same way. We got a little 2-month-old boy. 16-month, or almost 17-month boy and a 4-year-old daughter. If anybody cares. Wonderful kids. I think he's just tired. I apologize for the baby noise. I have to turn down my, I guess, mic sensitivity or whatever. I had it on 80%, but I might have to turn it down lower. Where's the mound at here? Should be here somewhere. I'm really surprised that it's not showing up. I guess it's further back. Yeah, I guess I'm up too high. Unless it's over the hill. I gotta go up over the hill. Down here, maybe? Nope. Okay. This way, probably. This game, you know. I love it. You know, I know people say it's incomplete and all that other stuff, but... Ooh. You can't really beat dinosaurs. Now, you know, obviously I know it could be bear or moose or whatever the case is, like the other hunter thing, but... And that's probably kind of fun. But for me, if I'm going to hunt, like, real animals, I would just go and hunt in real life. I mean, that's really what gaming is all about, in my opinion, is either use it as a simulation, like a flight simulator or something, or you use it to fulfill your fantasies, things that you can't do in the real world. And certainly hunting bear is not my fantasy, because I could do that in real life, you know, and I know that these aren't real dinosaurs, but, you know, it's just pretty cool, you know, and it's a little scary sometimes, especially when you get kind of taken off guard. So, you know, if they do updates with this game, boy, it can only get much better. You know, because even as bare bone as it is now, it's a pretty good game, in my opinion. And again, I know people, you know, don't want me to accept that, because they want the developers to update it, but I bought the game for like $9. So, as is, it's worth it. This guy, Utah, is here. Something ain't right here. How did I pass that camp? I don't understand it. I need to get on a log or something because this... Sorry, but I have to turn this up a little. Because I need to hear exactly what's going on. Now here's the... What is this? This is not the bog. Oh, this is the crater. Yeah, I'm definitely past the mound. I gotta go over here. I didn't want to go in the crater. Right there. The meteor crater. Or whatever it is. Volcanic crater. Oh boy. He's behind me still. And I have nowhere to perch myself. And now he's stalking me. That's what the growl means. So I gotta hurry up and find a tree. Because it's not that I'm scared, I'm just not confident about shooting yet. Because every time I shoot a Utah raptor up close, I never kill them on the first shot. Unless I'm in a tree or up on a stump or something, or a rock. And there's like nothing here. I mean, there's literally one tree right here. And I don't even know if it's a good tree. Let's say, yeah, it does have a hole in it, so that's good. But I have no visual on these guys. Let me see if I can get them to do the brrrr. You know? They're a little... Come on. Make your noise. Where's Jaden? Jaden, don't go up the stairs, please. Minutes, really? They've been down there. Jeez, they're like way down there. All that noise. I do like the warning noises, but they're... I don't know. Really far away when they make the noise, and it's like you're trying to look for them and you're just like going, okay, I'm not gonna travel all the way down there just to get a couple of Utahs. Oh wait, there you go, right there. Aha, I'm gonna try to take a shot at him because I think I have an open tree here. Let me see, where are you? There you are, little guy. And I missed. Wow. That's pretty bad. Yeah, wobbly gun. Yeah, missed again. Jeez. Wow, got him in the neck. I gotta listen. Because he might die. I got the baby in my arms. There's no way I can kill him. Really? There he is. Looks like he's running away, though. Nope. Wait. Come on. Could try to look through the tree. Yep, there he is. Come on. Hmm. sure if there's two. I don't think so. I can't get in that tree. Come on. No. He's long gone, huh? Whoop. Woohoo! He's gotta believe me now, come on. Really? That should have definitely took him out. I gotta wait to hear him screech. Wow, that should have easily killed him. I don't think I missed his back of his neck. There's no way he's gonna be stalking me again. It's not possible. Wow, he's still alive. That is amazing. Wow. I think he's running away. I think. Yeah, he's running. Jeez. He may die if he's bleeding, but I doubt it. I make these dinosaurs. Oh, he's pooping. Don't think he's that hurt. Not sure how he got away with that. There we go. 39 to 55. Boy, oh boy. Where am I here? Oh, really? Fleeing. Yeah, he's really far away. That's a really hard shot. Wow. Yeah, it's ridiculous. I'm sure I could shoot him if I just steady it, but... yeah, I need to get a little closer. It's kind of dumb that they don't have a stabilizer. I don't like this spot, though, at all. I didn't realize there was such an... open plain here. Must have been a long time since I've been actually to this crater. As soon as he sees me. Really? Another one? Jeez. As soon as he sees me, he's gonna run. See if I can get on this rock. If I can get on the rock before they charge me, I think I'm good to go. Although I don't like this rock. I like this rock. They can bite me on this rock. Ah, he might not see me. There's another one over there, so... oh, why does it keep doing it? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Ah. Come on, die. He's hurt. He's got his head down. That means he's bleeding. He's gonna run away though if I don't shoot him again. He's really far away. Oh, this thing is ridiculous. Goodness, this thing makes me dizzy. Ah, missed them. Oh, here he comes. Maybe I'll have better luck with this one. Maybe it only takes 3 shots to kill him. Yep, 2 shots. Nice. Hopefully there's no more. Possible the other one did die. Ah, blue eyes. Ooh, 573. Okay, now I gotta go track this one, I guess. Which is gonna totally throw me off, because now I'm in not good territory right here. Maybe I'll just hide here for a second. Gotta take a little break. Oh my god, Jaden. What in the world did you do? Shh! I told you I'm recording. Oh my gosh. Never touch that, Jaden. Okay? Never touch your dirty diaper. Alright? Come on, give that up. Let me get this done. Okay, good. Well done. Come on, get up. Excuse me. Ouch. Come on out. Yeah. So if anybody wants to team up with me, just feel free to add me on your Steam account, send me a message. I really only like to play with people who are not in a hurry and who don't care about, you know, the achievements. Not to say that I don't think they're important, they are, but you know, I don't even try to get them. I just get them as I go along. And I've gotten quite a few just from playing. So, if anybody wants to play, just to play and have fun, I'm okay with that. Shekinah, I'm good. Can you please go? I told you I'm recording. Thank you. Come on, you guys go in your play area, okay? Here, Jaden. Where's the bowl? Yeah, the bowl. You guys can eat cereal. Or somebody can eat cereal. Whoever wants to eat cereal. Okay, so I'm back. And the baby's kind of a little unhappy for some reason. I'm not sure why. He's usually very good, very quiet kid. I don't like this crater, even though it does look beautiful. It's just too, there's not enough cover for my taste. Come on, shh. Uh-oh, that didn't sound good. Sounded very close. Yeah, this is not a good spot at all. I don't like it. Rock here. Oh yeah, this one's probably better. Question is, are they gonna come to me though? Usually if you're on a rock, you're kind of hidden, which is a good thing, but at the same time, oh there he is right there, wow, that's the same one. dead. Haha. Well, he was hard to see. I wonder if that other one died. I mean, it had to have died. I mean, although he was trotting away happily. With what, 5 bullets in his body? I guess I'll take a chance and come down here. Beautiful. Six hits, wow. That's terrible. I don't know. I don't like being down here. That was a nice happy rock back there. And this is not good. How in the world did I miss it? Must have been up here? Oh, and the mound must have been way up there. Oh, maybe it's actually... Oh, I got the confused. Aha, it's right here. I was thinking it was this thing here. The whatever you want to call it, the sinkhole. Yep, you can get a little disoriented in this game. There definitely should be a T-Rex. Oh, wow. Look, we got a guest. Quetzal. I should go down and shoot him. But I don't have a lot. Oh yeah, actually I do have quite a bit of buckshot. Yep. Yep, they just added about two times more animals in this world. And possibly add a frozen section so that you have to wear like warm camo. Oh, I know where I am. Aha. I think there, let me see, I could be wrong. Oop, wrong one. Oh, sorry about that. I've been up all night. Oh, look at that. I think a T-Rex, I wonder if you can even get in that tower. One of these towers I remember you couldn't get in. Well, there's one chest over there. And I think last time I went over there it was arrows. Ooh. Well, I don't like being down here in the open. But I am gonna get that bird. Come on. I know you're gonna see me. Then I gotta go take care of my T-Rex. And I'm probably gonna run out of hard drive space. Come on. There you go. There you go. Come on. There we go, we're out in the open. I wonder if this is the one that I hurt earlier. Come on. Come on now. I know he's gonna swoop. There's the noise, which means he sees me. And he's gonna make a sharp turn some point. Sometimes they make really sharp, quick turns. Yep, that's what he's gonna do. Darn. I was a little off. Got his wing. Come on. There you go. And I just alerted everybody else to my presence. Wow, 202. Is that pretty big? I think it is. That's a nice shot. Okay, I gotta make the trek all the way up here. Sometimes it's two birds. But I'm not going over to that camp, that settlement. This is the last time I went there, there was arrows. Arrows do me no good. Wow, it's 12 o'clock already. I gotta see if the game's on. So I'm using Corsair 7.1 surround sound headphones, and so far they're awesome. I've been using them now for, I don't know, a month or two, and boy, playing this game is really nice. You can hear everything. And everything's spatial too, so that's pretty awesome. So, you know, if something's to your right, you can hear it to the right. If it's to your left, you can hear it to your left. If it's behind, you can, well, sort of hear it behind. You know, if it's straight ahead, you can hear it straight ahead. It's pretty nice. Sorry, I forgot the model number. But just look for the Corsair gaming headphones. They're the 7.1 surround sound. Definitely worth the money. I paid $109 for these. And to me, that's a steal. I mean, I don't know how to compare them to other ones, you know, the ones that the sports people and movie stars or whatever promote, the $200 or $300 ones, but I don't need anything better than this. I have a 7.1 surround sound stereo at home, and that doesn't sound as good as these headphones. So that's all I need as a reference. I wonder if that's the same one I shot earlier. I really don't want to get sidetracked though. Because I am getting sidetracked, I'm going the wrong way. Because it's time to get the T-Rex. Or two. I'm definitely going to hear him over this, when I get over this hump here. It's been a long time, so I mean, at the very least, my server's been running for 13 hours. So, they're probably respawned, if not anything else. Oh boy, here we go. I have no idea what that was. That was a freaky sound. This forest is like outrageous. Turn it down a little. Right here, where are you at? Come on. Come to me. See, as soon as you get on the stump, you stop making noise. Okay. It just disappeared and there's only one crate. Well, maybe it's not showing both yet. Let's hear the roar. Now if a T-Rex does happen to attack you down here, what in the world is this? Where am I going? Well, now it wants to come over. Anyway, if a T-Rex wants to attack you down here, there are trees to get in. But beware. Don't let them see you in the tree, because unless it's a double tree, most of them are easy for him to get into. You know, the ones that are on a slant, like on a hill, are usually the ones that are difficult for the T-Rex to stick his nose in, for whatever reason. But this guy's gonna come attack me. I'm more scared of Utahs than I am a T-Rex. Look, no hole. How nice. Where's the hole? Oh, there we go, there's the hole. Let's see, they're not very good holes. Okay, awesome. Junk. It's funny, I still got my bag up here from... who knows how long ago. Well, that tells me that they can come up here. So that's not a good thing. Where's this other chest? Over here. Wait, which one did I go to? Confusing. There's a tree. So if they attack me. Alrighty, all we got is arrows at this place. Wow. That's pretty terrible. Yeah, he can't make up his mind. Well, I'm gonna go out this way because T-Rex that wander out here. T Tyrannosaurus. Wander around down here. Huh. Old. But I hear him. Did I hear him from this way? No, I don't think so. Yeah. Going the other way. Good. Keep going that way. That's not good. Might be one out here. Now with the T-Rex, the last time I tried it, I attacked on a stump, and he didn't see me until I kind of stood up, and he was kind of right next to the stump, so that wasn't very smart. But from a distance, they cannot pinpoint your location. Look at that, there's a Utah right out there. Gotta love these guys, man. The Wanderers. I guess I gotta take them out. I just can't believe how... I must have killed all the T-Rex that usually wander over this way, because... And this place is usually infested with them. I mean, most people will tell you that. Literally. Wow. Sometimes I put my crosshair right in their walking path, but he's really far away. He's like out of my sight range. Now up that way, T-Rex wander, but I'm pretty sure that we already killed him, but I can walk it. Really? More Utah, huh? Those guys are relentless. Relentless too. Sometimes if you walk up here, you might catch a growl. But again, I'm pretty sure I killed them all because... I'm being stalked by Utah. If you look at the map here, you know... I killed T-Rex here, here, here. We killed one here, and I killed one going up the hill, so with the exception of this area, we might have wiped out this whole area for a little while. I don't know how long it takes them to respawn. But I should go over to Bushwhack, or whatever it's called. But anyway, I'm not going to walk up that way again, because I was already kind of that way earlier, so I'm just going to go check out the settlement over here, and if I don't see a T-Rex, well... I guess it'll just be a one-wreck show. What are you doing? Go! Now he was just fine before you started messing with him. Just leave him alone. He's not doing anything wrong. No, Jaden, no. You can't do that. Take that off. Now, I told you I'm recording, so don't... make things difficult all the time when I'm... I don't care, he got in himself. Now can you please be quiet? I didn't put him in there. Now please, stop. I don't really think people want to hear me, you know, reprimanding my children. That was really close to his head. I might hear Rex over here once I cross over. They do wander through these this little patch of woods here too. Come on. Really? That guy doesn't want to give up. He like walks away and comes back, walks away and comes back. Hmm. Two hits. Not bad, not bad. One to get their attention, one for the kill. Pretty much how it is. I haven't seen OJ. Did I kill OJ today? No. I did not kill OJ today. OJ is the rare orange-striped, battle-torn, whatever it is, female, I don't know what... Male. I have plenty of pictures of them. I think I killed OJ, I don't know, 4 or 5 times since I've been playing, maybe more. This guy's just too far out. I'm not even going to try anymore. If he wants to come closer, that's fine. Sometimes you just gotta give up, you know? I don't claim to be Mr. Sure Shot. I mean, some people that play this game, they're really like, you know... I don't know what to say about that. But, you know... They're very, rigid. You know, if you mess up their trophy score, they're like really annoyed. Me, I just like co-op. You know, when I run around with my friends, family, they just like running around killing everything because that's what our job is. That's what the whole... You gonna give him some? Please. Break a piece off, thank you. It's very nice of you. Ooh, what's this? 2 boxes?
No, that's... Some food.
Is that the mound?
Daddy, I was gonna get some food.
Hmm. That's interesting. I'm gonna go to this one. Because that's closer to where I need to go. I'm thinking that I'm gonna see... Yeah, that is a different bot. I don't think that's the mound over there. Hmm. But that's too far. I'm not gonna walk all the way over there.
Too far?
Yeah. I mean, I can, but I don't have a lot of time here. Yeah, I'm really like... We must have wiped out all the T-Rex. I only killed 6. I mean, there's usually more than that in the region. Maybe I'll go check that dark area on the map, although that's probably not really dark because I died before, so I probably just got covered up again, but I'm pretty sure I traveled every area on this whole part of the map. And the T-Rex are mainly on the western side. I can't vouch for how many are on the eastern side, but me and a friend, you know, walked around the whole place, and I'd done it myself. And it just doesn't seem like there's a lot of T-Rex over there. I'm not really sure if that's just those two particular times or what. I'm hoping that when I get over here near Bushwhack that I'm going to hear a T-Rex. And I hear a Triceratops. I'm hopeful. Although I didn't really want to kill him in Bushwhack because, well, it's whacked. They get stuck everywhere over here. Yep. What is going on with Ian? He's just not happy. No, he didn't want any more. I tried giving it to him, and then I changed his diaper already. So, where's this guy at? Oh. I got two times, so I might as well go ahead and spend my ammo. Jaden, be careful. Where's this guy at? Oh, he ran? Okay, well, there you go. That was an old one. Oh, he's stuck on a rock. Maybe I can get him. Ah, he broke free, darn it. Yep, I got a bunch of hurt ones all over the place here. Boy, he's really running. Definitely not going back that way. Whoa, that was weird. What do we got here? Oh, Triceratops. What do we got here? More 700? Or more junk? I'll take it. Actually, the 308 handgun is actually pretty nice. Shekinah, stay in the other room. Ooh, nice. Big poops. Really? Oh yeah, because I just refilled. So. Ooh, that's a nice... He should bleed pretty good from that shot. Come on. Really? Come on, get up. He's gonna run away. See, this is what happens. They get stuck here. Really? He didn't get hurt. Oh, wow. That was a surprise. Well, there you have it, folks. He should have definitely died, that guy. And then I shot him in both the right places. He's got to be an extra heavyweight or something. Jeez, horrible. Well, I'm not gonna have room to carry all this stuff, so I'm wondering if it's even wise for me to even carry all this stuff. Since nobody's on, can't give it away. Yeah, I don't really have a lot of room. It's a shame. Wish you could save it somehow. Now I'm gonna have to stay on, I guess. Jeez. This game's brutal. Never lets you go. Anyway, I gotta get my revenge on that guy. I wonder how far they're gonna put me out. I wonder if I should buy a gun. Should I buy a gun or not? Maybe not. I hope I'm not far. I'm pretty far. Okay, go on. Jeez. No, I'm not. Terrible, not great either. Now all the Utahs are gonna come after me once. Helpless me. And the T-Rex too, probably. Oh, I'm way over here. Jeez. Yeah, that Utah was roaming around over here earlier. I would cut across the bog, but now I gotta go on a rampage against trikes to get my rating back up now. Look at this. I'll take my chances. The worst that can happen. I can die again. Look, roaming. Now you don't even know where he is. Jaden. Oh, and a bird. Hey, where were you before? Jeez. Now the bird comes. I swear this game is out to get you. Yeah. I hope he's the one I heard earlier. Guess we'll find out, won't we? But the computer always knows whether you are prepared or not. Reminds me of the old video games. It was really hard to beat the computer on some games because they just kind of knew what move you were going to do next. Probability. What do you got in your mouth? Come on. And there's the Utah, right there. He's probably gonna come after me now. Although he might be the one that I shot earlier. Keeping my eye on him. What happened? Huh? Yep, I'm coming to get you. And he's probably gonna run. I just really cannot believe that he did not die. He did not go down. I mean, I shot him. In all the right places. And he bucked me around the corner. That's unusual. They do that sharp turn, man. Can't avoid it sometimes. I tried running from that before and he messed me up. I gotta hurry up here because every time I do this, a Utah attacks me and I have nothing to defend myself with. My body. Take all. Oh wow, I am super full. Wow. Wow. Yep, here he comes. Bite me. Ah, he's stuck. Bushwhack. Oh, that's funny. He's stuck again. Hey, blue eyes again. Okay, now I'm coming after you.
Daddy, blue eyes?
Yep. Trikey wikey. Oh, big box, look at that. Oh, wow. Kinda, why are you in here? Go in there, please. And this guy. This trikey's gone. Where's he at? Huh. Unbelievable. This has to be the one. Really? That's all I hit was his intestines? How did I even hit his intestines? That makes no sense at all. You shot him in the front. Huh. Tracking can be a tedious thing. This is just a regular roaming male, huh? Okay. Fast as this guy walk. Yeah. Sometimes you wonder how they get from point A to point B so fast. I guess they got big steps. Oh yeah. Come on. There we go. Who's this guy? How nice. Bye bye birdie. The slaughter is on. Now this guy walked off the grid. Darn. I wanted to get him. And get this guy first. Oh wow. That's why. That was the one. That's why it was so hard to kill him. 11,000. Yeah, I can say it. Would have got a nice XP for him too. Yep, that's why it was so aggressive. Alrighty, so come on, they walked all the way across. If I'm gonna have enough space on my hard drive to even record this. Probably not. Probably should just... Well, I wanted to spend my ammo and then log off, but there ain't nobody around. Maybe if I walk across the bog, T-Rex will come. Because I got the T-Rex that goes up that slope. So I don't know if that's the one that patrols this mountain here. And I definitely don't want to go away from my ammo. Okay. just a wobbly scope. Come on. Sit in the couch. Okay. Let's see if we hear a hiss. It's just amazing how quiet it is here. I mean, earlier there was like dozens of triceratops on the way here and in this bog. Now it's like when you're going to look for them, they just kind of walk away from you. Pretty weird. But maybe that's the way the game's coded, so you go. You have to go travel. Because that is the point, isn't it? Oh, come on. Really? Utah? Yeah. I just can't have peace, can I? Between the eyes. Really? I just let him follow me out here, I guess. Might be a hurt one. I'm gonna have to leave the server running. Save that ammo. Come on, bird. I think this is a hurt one. He's just waiting for an opportunity when I'm busy. Because they'll swoop you if you're fighting another monster. If they're hurt, or if another one comes. Look at that, wow. Chance of me hitting that thing. Not very good. He's barely... barely... sticking a piece out. There's no way I'm gonna get him unless he moves out. Come on. Come on. Come on, Rex. Yeah, okay. Way out there. Ooh, thank you. Ooh. This one may be a hurt one. Let's see. Usually when they're kind of like facing their butts against you. Really? I hate it. It takes so long to make the door. Boy, them things really buck sideways quick. Now that I got the attention of everyone. Seven, yeah, he was a hurt one, huh? Wasn't that hurt though? Junk. I keep hearing you, bird, but you obviously don't want a piece of me. I don't know. I already killed the one that was over here. Maybe you just have to restart the server. Thought that they respawned after a period of time. But maybe they just wander in and fill the empty spaces. The ones that are already out there. Thank you. hate the fact that you can't slide forward once you toggle your... Oh wow. You make me go all the way down there, huh? Shh, go in the other room, please. Thank you. More velociraptors. And I hear a triceratops. Is this bird gonna attack me now? This is how I aggroed T-Rex before. I got five left, so I gotta make this good. Pretty sure he's hurt though. But if not, come on. Don't be scared. I'm not. Could probably shoot him. Come on. Come on. Oh, now he wants to come. Stayed a little longer to try to grab me. Okay. More Utahs, how nice. Just what I always wanted. Where are these Utahs at now? What I gotta worry about? Just one. At least I hope it's just one. This guy's gonna swoop down on me, watch. Really? Bite my ankles, little guy. That's how this game works. I got no sight. No sight on anything here. I got 8 shots left. Pretty bad. Looking like. Can't even get a shot on this guy. Come on, come up. Kind of getting nerve-wracking here. So he's just gonna sit there and wander around there so I don't get a shot. Can't believe the bird swooped. Shekinah, please. Shekinah, stop. I got slug shot? Nope. I barely got any bullets left. Died. Mm-hmm.
to them. I wonder if that's gonna attract the Rex. Wonder if that's what spawns them. Anyway, I'm gonna stop videotaping because it's probably going way beyond my hard drive space now with three long game plays.